going to look at common sense versus the conceptual approach in solving questions from aptitude. All of us generally follow the conceptual approach in answering the questions from aptitude, which is ideal. But at times, common sense can help us solve the given question even faster. Let us understand this with an example from Time and Work. The question here says, Ajay alone can finish a work in 30 days. He worked alone for 18 days and then with the help of Vijay, he finished the remaining work in 3 days. In how many days can Vijay alone finish the same work? So as you see here, this is a very commonly asked question from Time and Work in various competitive exams. And we follow the conceptual approach in solving this question, right? Where we use the concept of work equals to men into days to get the required answer. But then, as I've mentioned earlier, this question can be answered through simple common sense. Look at what the question says. Ajay can finish a work in 30 days. He worked alone for 18 days, which means he has to work for 12 more days to complete the remaining part of the work, right? The given question says total time required by Ajay is 30. He has worked alone for 18 days, right? Which means he should work for 12 more days to complete the remaining work. But then Vijay joined him, right? With the help of Vijay, he finished the remaining work in 3 days. So for the next 3 days, both Ajay and Vijay together were doing the work. Now if you look at the overall question, initially Ajay worked alone for 18 days and then he has worked again for 3 more days. Which means altogether, Ajay has worked for 21 days, right? Total, it takes 30 days for him to finish the work. He has worked only for 21 days. And the remaining work was finished by Vijay in 3 days, right? In the next 3 days, even Vijay was working with Ajay. Now, the point to be noted here is, the remaining work can be finished by Ajay in 9 days, right? He has worked for 21 days. Total time required by him is 30. So, remaining work of Ajay, which it takes 9 days, has been finished by Vijay in just 3 days. So, if you compare Ajay's and Vijay's capacity here, what Ajay could do in 9 days has been finished by Vijay in just 3 days. Which means Vijay is 3 times as fast as Ajay, right? Ajay could finish the remaining part in 9 days, but Vijay has finished it in just 3 days. So, clearly Vijay is 3 times faster than Ajay. Which means if Ajay takes total 30 days to finish the work, Vijay will finish the total work in just 10 days, right? He is 3 times faster. So, 30 by 3, 10 days. So, we can say that Vijay alone can finish the work here in just 10 days. So, as you see, without using any concept, right, the concept of men into days or any other formula, we are able to crack this question just by common sense. So, this is how common sense sometimes can help us solve the question faster than the conceptual approach. And if you are all wondering why we have used the prefix un before the word common there, is because common sense these days has become very uncommon, right? I'm sure all of us have it, but the challenge is we don't use it. So, just bring it back and save your precious time in the exam.